Yeah, I think it's very important, you know, to tell stories, that universal themes that people can be able to relate to, and people can take a part of them. I always try to do that with all my films from Notorious.
Hello, everyone. Welcome to another uniquely inspired edition of FOSDP. We are live here in Beverly Hills, California at the 42nd Annual NAACP Awards, hosted by none other than funny man Affion Crockett. Pleasure.
Oh,
this
you.
Is FOSDP, and we are lovers of your work. You're a great, great, great. You bring out the best movies. Why is it so important to dream big and never take no for an answer?
I think it's very important because, you know, when I look at my first film, like Soul Food, I remember the studio and the producers at that time, when they read my script, they didn't want me to direct it. They felt like they could get a bigger director or somebody who had more experience, and they wanted my script, and I just said no. If I don't direct it, you're not going to get my script. And because of that, I'm here like 15 years later. That means you have a dream, you have a thought, just stick
you
with it.
You continue to give out work that encourages our people, not just African Americans, but all people, to be better at their lives. Do you feel you have an obligation to live your life in such a way that people are influenced by you in a positive way?
Yeah, I think it's very important, you know, to tell stories, that universal themes that people can be able to relate to, and people can take a part of them. I always try to do that with all my films, from Notorious and even Faster and Barbershop. You try to take everything, because I think that's our responsibility as a filmmaker.
How important is it for you to reinvent so that you continue to provide the world with creative material?
I think it's very important, you know, because there's so many things in life that, you know, so many stories to be told, and I think as a filmmaker, as a storyteller, you just got to keep challenging yourself and get hold of those stories and tell those stories, and I think it make a difference.
It was a pleasure meeting you.
Thank you. I pray
blessings and favor over your life. Continue to do great work.
God bless you.
Thank you so much for watching FOSDP. And remember, hang on to the Lord as this world spins around. Never let the spin get you down. This has been another awesome edition of FOSDP. God bless.